When I was a kid watching TV in the 70s, there were two super shows. One was Don Kirshner's rock concert, and the other one was the Midnight Special with a young man by the name of Wolfman Jack. I'm going to give you the Wolfman Jack introduction to two of the most spectacular Motown acts that was ever produced. Ladies and gentlemen, coming to the stage, we have Mr. Marvin Gaye and Gladys Knight and the Pips. This is what it was like, ladies and gentlemen, about 1974. This is what it sounded like. Check it out.
To
so much. Now in 1970, there was a group out of Chicago, five young men. They only had one hit, but it was a hit about a man who appreciates the drive and the desire of having a smooth beer. 1970. If you're a person living this life, the only thing you would ever want in your life is love. And even Function Junction likes love. So we're going to dedicate a love song to you. Thank you. table over here, Tracy, my boy Joe I used to work with. That's the party table right there. I want to thank you guys for coming out. You guys are my folks, baby. I love it. Thank you guys for having us so much. We're going to get into a little Stevie Wonder for you. Now, I'm going to give you one Stevie Wonder song, not only two Stevie Wonder songs. We're going to give you the Stevie trifecta. Now, this first song was written because Stevie's grandmother was a very religious woman. She didn't believe in anything superstitious. And she saw Stevie there on a very young age. So when Stevie became a star, he wrote a song about not believing in superstitions. Stevie Wonder for you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you guys very, very much. Now during the 70s, which was a music revolution, from Sly and the Family Stone to Earth, Wind and Fire, and everybody in between, popular music took a break. And the break was called disco. Disco took over for what, a week? Oh, it took over though. We had glitter balls, we all had platform shoes, big bell-bottom pants, we were rushing to the theater to watch Saturday Night Fever with John Travolta, and out of the East Coast, there was a young man by the name of KC. And he put together a band called was done by a group called Chic. Come on. Stop. Well, I'm here to make your body right. And I'll show all you hurt my voice, but I'm all Yeah. Now, we live, in my opinion, after 12 years of military service, I found out that we live in the greatest country on the face of the earth. Am I right about it? Do I have some witnesses? That's right. When I was traveling overseas, all the people came to me and wanted to know about all of our heroes. Jimi Hendrix, the Beatles, Elvis Presley. Oh, they wanted to know about all the heroes. And I said, they came up to me and says, Big Mac, do you know any James Brown? I said, sure, we know a little James Brown. Can we do a little James Brown for you? Just a little bit. We're going to do a little bit from The Godfather. Now, I need your help. I need some inspiration, see, because I'm old. My social security number is 1, okay? I'm an old guy, so you got to help me out. So when I say, can I count it off, you got to say, yeah. Can I count it off?
Yeah!
Can I count it off?
Yeah!
Can I count it off?
Yeah!
What? Like a loving machine, got to have you so much. You guys are too funky. You guys are just too funky. I'm gonna go back to the hood and tell everybody about you.
The hood.
of introducing to you one of the most awesome, the most legendary love songs ever done. This song has been played in every movie just about, has been sung to everyone just about, but no one can do it like Funky Junction does it. Coming to the stage, ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Detroit, Michigan, this couple has had hit after hit. Yeah. Thank you. Y'all give the dancers a hand. We're about to pay y'all after the show. That's a YouTube sensation right there. We're going to take a short break, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be back in about 15 minutes. But when we come back, we're coming back with Ike and Tina Turner. We're coming back with Earth, Wind, and Fire. We're coming back with the Doobie Brothers. So don't go nowhere. We're like a bad dream, baby. We keep reoccurring. We'll be right back.